The following contest
And ladies and gentlemen, we're underway here with the Royal Rumble match.
As always, the luck of the draw is so important here tonight. If you can score the number somewhere in the mid to late 20s, you have to like your chances of winning.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels.
This would be extremely tough to go the distance from here.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
He's showing amazing agility here. Whoa!
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Well, that was unique.
Takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. Could very well get dumped out here.
A compromising position to be in during a match like this for sure.
Whoa, what a chop.
And the strike connects.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Here we go with number five.
Nothing pretty about that elbow. Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. Starting to feel it here.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Hey, if he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the Royal Rumble match.
The good, this will be number six.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least. And there's a stiff uppercut. He's one step ahead on that one. Can he get him?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
Oh, and he reverses it. Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
I think we know what this is.
And that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
Has been eliminated.
Looks to make an elimination here. He got him good there.
That was simply amazing.
X marks the spot on that one.
Oh, you don't see that every day. That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
He's on the defensive now.
God, listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
I don't think Trowell is looking so great right now.
He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Yeah, but of the guys in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any of winning this thing and going on to WrestleMania.
Guys, he has so much pride in his game that I doubt a little offense like this will slow him down for long.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Plenty of force behind that strike.
Just making his presence felt there.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Looks like he's starting to tie up. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Watch out! There's the drop kick.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long? Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Calling an audible, I guess.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why. I really thought the elimination was coming.
We've seen this before.
And there it is.
This could be it.
Just making his presence felt there.
Down with a power bomb.
He can end it here.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Now there's the counter.
Here comes the workhorse, guys. History tells us they will spend the most time in there, only to come up short for their efforts.
Uh-oh. Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever.
This might just be an elimination, guys.
Not going to be easy, though.
And that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less. The counter. We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag. Made him pay there. A sickening thud. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing. He is a one-man gang in there.
Clearly not concerned with his own well-being there.
The WWE Universe is counting in number 12. Ain't no stopping him now.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Just toying with the competition a little. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
This could spell trouble, Corey.
Without a doubt. In fact, I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Trowell looking beaten at this point.
He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
No, he reverses it. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver.
Hey, whatever works.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor.
Wow.
Has been
Let's see
eliminated.
That again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Ah, lucky 13.
Oh, we have a new suit. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Flips the script on him there.
Adams appearing uneasy here.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
Oh, boy, who could number 14 be?
Adams beginning to breathe a little heavy now.
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
At this point, I wouldn't be surprised to see him get picked off here soon. He's just not looking very good right now.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him. Ain't no stopping him now. He is a one-man gang in there.
Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Wow. And there's the elimination. He got all that one. The overhand punch connects.
Pile driver. That has got to be it.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He lands the strut.
Number 15 incoming, boys.
He's not looking like himself here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here. Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Twice as nice.
On the sickening thud as their skulls collide. Reverses that one.
And there's a takedown.
Looking for the win.
We're about to get another one.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Yeah, this might very well lead to an elimination.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and
this crowd's counting down for number 17.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a bet.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
When this guy's on, look at him. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
We might be looking at an elimination here.
This could be it.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
There's the elimination.
A competitor.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
A competitor has been eliminated.
just making his presence felt there.
Down with authority. He gets him with a reversal. Saw that one coming. And he lands a savage elbow.
And the strike lands. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. Pays for that one.
I'm not so sure the body's supposed to absorb.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A friend, there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Paying attention
eliminated.
To the back now.
Dropped by a club.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has
Power
been
slam takes
eliminated.
Both competitors to the ground.
Ain't no stopping him now.
This will be 20.
Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Very impressive drop kick.
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible. Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
And now it's number 21. He is a one-man gang in there.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Ill-advised move. Look at this.
Number 22.
Oh, you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
He's starting to stumble here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guys, and that's exactly what we're seeing here with him.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
The drop kick hits the target.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win it.
Who's this going to be?
Oh, my, what a slam.
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, man, right on the top of the head. And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
When this guy, there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's simply
number 24 has a good chance of winning this, guys.
Hits him with a headbutt.
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys, without a doubt.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Ain't no stopping him now.
Has been eliminated.
He's taking some offense. At this point, it's all about how he was.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Has been eliminated.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
His drop kick finds the mark.
Going to the top. High risk.
Look out.
And he lands a nice counter.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Just an unforgiving slam.
The odds are getting a lot better to win at this entry stage.
He's playing with him now. And that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Caught off guard. Watch out here. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Savage clothesline.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
And here comes the breaker. Going for an encore here.
If you're a betting man, this is the one to put your money on.
Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike, and that nailed him. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
We got entrant 28 on the way.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
Oh, the backbreaker does its job.
This could be all she wrote.
Who's 29 going to be?
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's looking a little off balance. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Guys, I'm more than a little shocked by his performance here tonight. A guy like him, given how much pride he has, usually puts up more of a fight. I think I know who this is.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
And he gets him with a counter.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. He's in a little bit of trouble now. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Guys, I'm more than a little shocked by his performance here tonight. A guy like him, given how much pride he has, usually puts up more of a fight.
Just making his presence felt there.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Could be trouble here, guys.
A sickening thud. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been.
There's the elimination.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. Eliminated. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Ain't no stopping him now. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean leg drop.
This one is over.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
He's on his heels. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Give him credit, guys. He's not giving up.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing. He is a one-man gang in there.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on. How do you miss by that much?
Made him pay there. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power. Incredible impact on that slam.
Connects with a counter.
He looks a bit off his game here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Yeah, but of the guys in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any.
Now that's how you make a statement.
And there it is, boys.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Now that one well scouted. On, he's one step ahead on that one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And he gets him with a counter.
Oh, no, a counter. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Trying for the elimination here. Neutralizes him with the flapjack. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Flips the script on him there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And there's the counter. Drop kick delivered with precision. Look out, a possible elimination coming up. Releases the grip for some reason.
Perhaps has something else in mind here, Michael?
No, there's the reversal.
He's struggling a bit here. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent is able to complete this comeback.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Here we go. Take a look at this again.
Yeah, that was nice.
When this guy's on, look out.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Going for it all here.
Huge move right there.
Here's his moment, Michael. Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body. Ain't no stopping him now.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. Saw that one coming. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
This could end it in a hurry.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Wow, I wouldn't be surprised if we see a high wire act next.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Remember, both feet must touch the floor once in order to be eliminated from this Royal Rumble match. Putting careers on the line with moves like that.
Super kick!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Ill-advised move. He hits him with a mighty fall-away slam. And he lands a nice counter. Amazing elevation on that drop kick.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Oh, he's such a tough target. This could be dangerous. I don't like
like the look in his eye here, folks.
Here he goes.
What a moonsault!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Remember, both feet have to touch the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
A bit of contempt coming through on that slam.
Not so fast.
Trying for the elimination here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
He looks for it once again.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Flips the script on him there.
No, reverses it.
Oh, my, what impact.
This guy's a machine.
And there's a big time elimination.
It's all over.
That's the in time. You're gonna be working for me, so come on. You don't wanna get on my bad side, a mother.